Canva is a great tool for making simple designs. And one fun trick you can do is to change the opacity of an object. Opacity is how much you can see through something. If an object is 100 opaque, you can't see through it. And if you lower the opacity, it becomes more see-through. This is great for making cool effects like soft backgrounds or faded text. So if you want to change the opacity in Canva, just follow these few steps. First, open Canva and choose a design. You can pick a blank page where you add some elements or use a template. Then, click on the objects you want to make see-through. This could be a shape, text, or a picture. Once you select the object, look at the top of the screen. You will see edit menu there. Here, look for a checker box icon. This is the transparency or opacity button. Now, click on it. A slider will appear. Drag it left to make the object more transparent. Drag it right to make it solid again. You will see the changes as you move the slider. Once you are happy how it looks, click download to save your design. If you want, you can change the opacity of multiple objects at once. Just select them all by holding shift and clicking each one. Then use the transparency tool again. And now that you know how to adjust opacity in Canva, go ahead and try it. So, I hope you found this simple tutorial helpful. And if you want, then like the video and comment if you have any questions.